gonna run to? Finish line. Who is she gonna run to?
Now, I'm really excited. We're really young, and they've set some high goals for themselves up at the team building trip up in Big Bear. I think it's going to be positive. I think we got enough weapons that we can really do some damage. Just how quickly we mature and grow will really be a key. Well, even though I call us like a cross-country team because we're so small, I'm probably not being really fair. We have some really good bigs. I think we have enough weapons. We have can play a lot of ways. Probably, though, I think to our advantage will be an up-tempo, in-your-face style, because we do have some good quickness and speed. But I think we're going to be the type of team, depending on the strategic situation with the opponent, that we can play many styles. But I definitely think you'll see that up-tempo pressing team that you're used to in Charger basketball. Well, one thing I noticed right away, just teaching new drills takes a long time because we maybe have two or three kids that know the drills. So a lot of teaching, a lot of film, you know, just where they can really learn what a college player plays like, what our expectations of them are. But I think being a little more patient, but not too patient. We always joke around that at this level, you come in as a junior and we want them to leave as a senior. And so we're going to speed them up, but I have to show a lot of patience, I'm sure. Man, Nelson is just the consummate player, and when I think about her, I can kind of get teary-eyed that I only have her for a year, and I really want to relish it and enjoy it. But she's hugely important. She's one of those players that walk the walk and talk the talk. And we were talking yesterday in practice, people that give 100% all the time, and she's one of those people. So I think she's huge. We hope she has a breakout season because she's deserving of one. That's a tough question. I hate to put numbers on things. They've set some high goals. I think any time in our conference and in Southern California, you can win 20 games. That's quite a season. I think really how I always define the success is being the best that you're capable of becoming. And so I think if we do that, watch out. We could be a team to be reckoned with. I'm just blessed to have the staff I do. They are just a blessing to me. I think Coach Ford really does a lot of the behind the scene, like game strategies. He has a great mind for the X's and O's, so I seek a lot of his advice on that. Coach Armstrong, I think, is just such a great young coach in the making, has a lot of wisdom for her age, really is a whole package when it comes to player development strategies and team cohesiveness. Brittany Amaku, a great point guard for the Chargers, helped us lead us to the state championship in 2005. Her tenacity, her passion, her player's mentality adds so much to our program. I'm looking for that, as well as Coach Haley. You know, just finished completing her playing career at Long Beach State. A great player, a JC product. She knows what these girls go through as a JC player, and brings so much as a former player right out of the gates. You know, to relish it, she can talk such a player's perspective. And both of those guys, as Armstrong as well, can get out there, you know, compete with them and show them what it's like to be a college player.
We actually just picked a word on one of our team bonding trips, and it was relentless. And we have to just be relentless to work super hard on and off the court to be the best team we can be and to never give up and give in. I have to be a really big leader on and off the court, and I have to be able to lead the team as much as I can verbally and just using my actions and try to be a good role model for everyone. I think we have a good opportunity to win the championship this season if we keep working hard off the court and just keep utilizing our strengths the whole season.
All right, and do you have any last words for the fans?
Come and support us. We're gonna do really well, and I hope we don't disappoint you guys.
You know, come support us. They're a great group of young women, and I think you're going to see an exciting round of basketball. We always appreciate all the support and the school support, and we look for great things. And go Chargers!